your faces prolong the embraces. We were always ones for the breakaway, but we're nearing chances to wake the day. They're calling you over, the methods are bolder. We'll be right back.
Okay, this should be fun. Let's turn that off, I guess. Okay. So, I had some people telling me I should play this. I don't do horror very well, so this is gonna be interesting, regardless of what happens. Oh man, I'm not looking forward to this. But I promised I would do it, so I have to. Alright, well, for anybody interested in watching, this is gonna be interesting. I don't do well with horror. Or anything scary, really, so I'm gonna freak out quite a lot during this. And hopefully it'll be funny to watch. Figured it'd be fun, more fun if I did with the lights off, but if the lighting isn't well enough, I might have to actually turn on the lights. Let's see. What does my lighting look like? Probably should turn on some lights, but I'm gonna deal with it. See how it goes. Alright. So. started, actually. Before we do that, this is too loud for me. Can't freaking hear myself speak. Started. So I know nothing about this game.
300 years ago, with the discovery of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as necromorphs.
Well, this looks fun.
The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies, but not before an entire religion could be launched in the name of one of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death turned him into a martyr, and Unitology was born. To this day, it thrives. A secretive organization that believes the Markers are divine. And
of course they do.
For us, a glorious unity of mind, body, and spirit.
They're gonna kill us all, basically.
Generations after the Black Marker disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Marker in an attempt to harness its limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful. But the cost too high. The marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed.
Might have. Fun.
But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker. And with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clarke. That marker spoke to him and left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself.
Fun.
Isaac was captured and tortured by EarthGov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan Sprawl.
Of course they built a new
one. The disaster quickly followed.
Of course, bad things happened.
He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust, just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clarke, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding. Determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet, where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks. A clue from the past that may save our future.
Alright, so this looks like it might be our setting. So we're not going to play Isaac. Yes, it is empty. I'm unpopular. That's why. Spread the word. Get people in here. Whatever Jagger goes by now, I think it... Does he still go by Gigia? He'd be interested. Seeing me freak out. I should probably fix that. That should fix that.
You find it.
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just follow the waypoints that take you. I can't tell you anymore.
Just get there.
Do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
Oh, it's lost.
What?
Alright, so my player's lost. Or the doctor's lost. One of the two. I run faster when I aim in, or I walk faster.
Okay, Tim. You can do this.
Nice, my name's Tim.
Who is depending on you? You're a soldier, right? Right. Gun's not even loaded.
Hey Doc, I found it.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There
this
must
ship
be
has
a
been
way.
Through hell. That sucks. There's no jumping. Of course, cutting their heads off does nothing. Or shooting the heads off.
Doc, the other way in.
Good! You're looking for a cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
They hit before they die. It's not loud enough now. Let's turn that up. Maybe that should be enough. A little bit louder on the music. That's better. Nope. Figured out how to get to the inventory. Okay, let's do this. Oh, okay. Bodies are flying. Stay back! Okay, so stomping doesn't seem to work as a melee. That's unfortunate. Come alive. Okay, I guess not. I don't think I want to know what did that. Okay. I don't want to. I want to go up there. No. Hello? great.
I got it. Doc, that's... I got it. Oh.
Something. Maybe. That's a lot of bodies.
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahan, sir.
What's wrong? I think...
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
I think this might be a glitch.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control!
I'm
now,
magic.
For the love of Earth.
Tim, you're a wizard.
And the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right. You love the Earth, son.
This guy's just completely unfazed about it. He's just talking to a ghost.
Yeah, yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
Is it just... Oh, okay, so... Alright. So, it didn't even matter. Man, I wanted to play as a... Just legs for the rest of the game. Would have been great. Alright, now I'm just confused. Don't we all? Alright, so I don't want the base to be found, like, so I'm not playing this turn. Hey, there's the torso! Oh, I have to do it again? I guess it's just supposed to go somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Now we could see the correct cutscene. There's supposed to be more people watching this. They all told me they showed up.
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir. Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said
I'm guessing Dr. Serrano's dead.
He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right. You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good.
Glad to hear that.
All right, so he's killing each other. He's killing him and himself in order to protect it. This secret. Keep anyone from finding it, I guess. If you've got to do homework, that's more important than this. You could try to do both at the same time.
I just called to say,
okay,
I'm moving on. I have to.
He's kind of looking forward to playing
just
as Tim.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Isaac's angry. Did he have a bad day? Doesn't matter what comes through the door, shoot him. Oh, he's gonna shoot you first.
You Isaac Clark?
Get the fuck off
me! Answer me! Tim?
Who the hell are you?
Lift him up. Up! I don't have a lot of time, so I'm gonna make this brief. I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Get the girl. Get the girl!
Okay!
Do it for the girl! With a pussy.
Here. Let's get moving.
Oh, he gave me a gun. How nice. Did he just save a picture of himself instead of a picture of a girl? Okay, so my health is on my back. That's nice. That's really nice. Audio message waiting. Dang. That's not the play button.
Playback. Message 33. Caller. Earthrise apartment.
This message is for the residents of apartment 16. Your rent is past.
Fuck rent.
Due. This is your final notice. Failure to pay 3 days will result in eviction.
You can try to evict me. Won't work. Just fucking shoot you in the face or something. Look, we found a placement. We could move forward. Isaac's a little depressed.
Okay, I said I'd help you. Now where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Where the fuck are you guys? Don't trust what's in that room. Where'd you guys go? Over here. I'm not gonna get used to that. Hello? Okay.
Brothers and sisters.
Hey,
Who the hell are you guys?
Earth Gov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left.
Looks clear.
No more left?
There's our ride. Let's go.
Fuck the government.
Go! Go!
I could tell those were grenades that he could shoot.
Take cover! Go!
Oh! And boink! Nice fighting games. Oh, I can only assume these guys are humans. Do you have ammo for me? Give me ammo. The bodies don't explode like the others do. That makes me sad. Oh, okay.
Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
What?
Just get out of there and shove your crap!
I will take your advice. How do I get out of here? Oopsie daisy.
Why are these fanatics after me?
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now to the roof of the Dredge Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Alright, so I guess I'm not at the scary part of the game yet. Ooh, what's this? This thing. Stasis is low. I'm guessing stasis wasn't low. Wants a piece of me. Oh.
Shit. I've hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis unit.
Wow.
I'll slow the traffic and get across.
Well, that's a long way to slow traffic.
Wow.
That was effective. Oops is correct. can't stop me. One, two. It's weapon three. I don't have a weapon three. Oh. Okay. I don't think I want to be in this room.
The age is at an end. We have become too many, too little. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered it. The governments that
we once trusted
with our future.
Norton, this isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you noticed.
But why topple the government? Why Earth government?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
The Black Marker has a plan. All of you, to lift us up from our miserable existence.
They really did a number on those guys. Impressive. Okay, when do I get to the scary part?
Take them out.
Oh.
This one's still alive.
Yeah,
bring
bitch.
Him here.
Can't kill me. I'm the fucking main character. I don't die. Oh, but he does.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
That man's crazy.
No. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
That shit's about to go down.
And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
Isaac down. That's a lot of bodies. I'm not one of them.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fine. Oh. Why did I do that? What the fuck? Oh my god! That thing is fast. Die. Good lord, fucking die. What the hell was that? Oh my gosh. So that was the thing. I guess we've reached the scary part. How come nothing, none of these bodies changed? I don't think I want to. I don't want to play anymore. All right. This game quickly kicked it up to an 11, and I was not ready for that. You mean that thing caused those to happen just instantaneously? That's amazing. Alright, let's continue. should throw some pot shots in there. Okay, good, you're dead. Are you dead?
Wow.
You are a piece of work, sir. There's your buddy's head. There's your head. That's a long neck you have there. Clamo. Something tells me that body's not gonna stay dead. One bit. You are definitely alive. Yep. Stay away. Bitch, get off me. It's nice for them to put these little cubbies everywhere. Freaking everyone in here must have a gun or must have had a gun. Saying there's ammo in every single one of these. Just in case you forgot yours for the alien zombie apocalypse. I'd appreciate if you stayed dead. Oh gosh. You stay dead. Why did you stay dead, but he didn't? I have so many questions that I do not want answered. Oh god, there goes the arm. Ammo popped out, so you must be dead, right? That's how this works. Oh. Okay, time to switch to weapon number two. That is weird as balls. Balls weird. Oh my gosh. This game is a lot more hardcore than I expected it to be. I could tell the second weapon is a lot more effective than the first. Wait, how'd I switch that? Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Okay. I gotcha. Is there any easier button I can press to do that? Oh, found the roll button. Okay. No holes in the ceiling, don't worry about it.
Isaac, have you reached the extraction team yet?
All dead. Danik got here first.
Oh, fuck, then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the
Eudora. You're still alive.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains
out.
That's
kind of suspicious.
Good plan, see you on the tracks.
It's very suspicious, actually. I don't think I should trust him. Oh.
For your safety, this area will be locked down until further notice. Stay calm and remain indoors. Help is on the way.
That one's dead. Hello? nice little discount store. Nice little groovy music.
Hey, who wants gang?
Oh my gosh. Fuck you! I don't want your fucking candy. Do you have ammo for me?
It's like a rocket in my stomach!
That's fantastic. Oh. Sweet!
Hey! Who wants gang?
The age of man.
There is a level 7 security breach in progress.
We have become too many.
That's a lot of levels. 7 SF series. What the hell? No thanks. No thanks. Let's do that thing. Come on! Oh my god! Really? Come on! Good lord, they really throw a lot of enemies at you at one time. How is this an evolution? Oh my, I have a lot of these.
The government we once trusted with our future. Sabotage. For their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not. There is a future. As promised, I will profit by
it. Takes a special kind of stupid to believe that this is an evolution. This doesn't feel like an evolution. Okay. I don't understand why cutting off their limbs does that. Came with me. Cool. I don't trust this one bit.
Damn it. No trains.
Okay. I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some in the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
Well, do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Then be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Okay. Behind me. How do I dive again? Let's go.
What? You still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her was a keyhole station. She said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
All right, now how do I dive? Let's figure this out before the mod is V, B, X, Z. No. So I switch weapons. Control, okay. Good, good.
Ah, here comes the cavalry.
Norton, which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head. Look out, they boarded the train!
Of course they have.
Ah, shit, lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here!
I'm working on that.
Can't hold them off forever.
I will move at my own pace, sir. Come on, I was right there. You could just bam. I'm in the med bay, I was completely fine.
Ugh.
that?
A boy.
Did you give me any drugs?
He's dead. Danik killed him and his mother.
I'm sorry.
I don't care about your story. Where's my drugs?
Don't be. We're not friends.
Damn right we're not.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Garver, Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
And these guys act like I'm still their prisoner. Just make sure all my controls are still straight. Alright, no, seriously, where's my drugs? Oh, thank you! I've got a lot of these. Ooh, someone packed a guitar. Thing. It's more like a banjo. Alright, so I need to stop picking up every med pack I come across. Probably drop a few of these. For me. Audio message.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
John's been through some shit. Yay, ammo! Gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay, so that's how I get ammo. Yoink. I got a Steam message real quick. Hold on. Continue on our journey.
Alright, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet she believes that holds the secret to stopping this Parker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Ready to drink. I'll try to. I don't know, man. This game isn't as scary in the beginning as I thought it was, so that's nice. But of course, it's just the beginning.
Standing by to D-shot.
Alright, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked, D-shocking in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Where the fuck are we?
What is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Frozen!
I see it!
Christ. This place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies' warships.
That means
serious?
Nothing to me.
It'd be over 200 years old.
Wait,
that means a little bit more
something.
To me.
It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, never trust anything labeled
Roanoke.
Close
to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights.
The beacons?
Hang on. No. Mine!
Frozen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't!
We're dead. Do not trust anything labeled Roanoke.
Grab
I told him.
Paneling and seal up that doorway.
Since when are you giving the orders?
Since somebody else has a fucking plan. Look, I'll explain as I go. Carver, where can I find an EVA suit? Carver, down that way.
Yeah, let's go get me some armor or some shit. What is blocking my path? What the?
Get out of the fucking way!
Ouch! Off the glass! Or just run across the glass. Attached to. What am I missing? I don't understand. Do I need to pull you out? Okay. I'm very confused. Let's go back this way, see if there's anything. It's fucking hard to move. It says to pull it apart, but I already did that! Me to do. This makes no sense. Is there another room or something I have to go to? What's in here? Ammo, great. Just what I need. Understand, is there anybody watching this that knows what to do here? Because I'm completely lost. going on? Do I need to shoot this? No. Oh, okay. I had to go up and press something, of course. I had to go up and press something. I'm a moron.
I can't slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine!
Mines!
Mine.
That's a lot of mines. Shoot. Okay.
Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming. Just hang on.
Oh shit. We're good. Ooh, they're taking a lot of hits. I can't see what I'm doing.
Hey, watch it!
I can't see around it!
Then punch through it!
Oh no!
I got it!
Get it under control! I'm full thrusters!
It's slowing!
Okay. There we go.
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
I thought we couldn't find her SOS.
Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Nope, it's just some weird floating thing. Alt. Press F to turn on. It is air. Okay. Is this reusable? Hey! Alright, this thing's coming with me. Oh, I want my.
Well, thing. You got air.
Oh, I don't need it.
And dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
All is lost. Great. Just the thing I wanted to see. What's over here? I'll take that. What's my shit look like? Cool. Yoink. Someone been drinking. What's this thing? Heavy standard frame. Sure, I'll take that. What do I do with that? Standard heavy frame for two-handed weapons. So I do nothing with it right now, I'm guessing. Good to know. What the fuck is that noise? Is that you? Can you not? Thank you. This is fucking peace and quiet. Everybody in.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side.
Right,
okay,
there,
sounds
here,
like a plan. Alright, what's this shit? Why can I pick it up? Can I stop it? Nope. Great. I'm coming!
Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen and Locke.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Where the fuck is her
SOS?
Here
you
SOS
go. Don't stray too far. That's an order.
Your suit is so much more badass than mine. I want yours. Tesla core? Okay. What's this thing do? As far as I know, nothing. Any ship that says all is lost is a ship I don't want to be on. Are these... Alright, they are. They're coffins. Great. Great. What's this shit? Oh cool, I can throw things. Woo! Who wants to mess with me? I got a box, I'm not afraid to use it. Quarantined, alright?
It's a dead end.
Let's go there. Nope.
Looks like someone shut a bulk.
Hey, it's not one of these things. Why can't I use you? It's because you're not activated? Or am I just retarded?
Probably both.
Know what that means, but I'll take it. I got me a transducer. I think that's what it was called.
That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all those hearts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Oh, I got free shit. That's a lot of free shit. Build new weapons or modify weapons. Blueprints from recipes. From co-op partner, which I have none. Okay. Upgrades. Ammo, that's useful. Your inventory, store weapons can be found here. Share, sell, move items between your inventory and safe. Okay. To manage your inventory. Okay. That's an upper tool. Support lower tool. Okay. I can make a new weapon. I cannot make a new weapon. I have this. Yeah, sure. Let's attach to that Tesla core thingy. Guess we're using the regular. this. I'm done. Hey. Blueprints. Oh, there's a lot of nice looking things. Powerful. Oh, okay. This looks like a lot of fun. Oh my gosh. Oh, this looks like a lot of fun. Things do I have? Clear cutter. Let's put that on. Innervator sounds fun. Don't know what that means, but sounds fun. Okay. This thing is a little intense. Awesome! Melee weapon. Damn, these weapons are intense. I like it. I'll go with these two for now. Let's go! Excuse me, someone left their boot. Might want to come pick it up. Hello? Oh great, the doors are closing. Fantastic. But I have this loud ass gun so everyone knows where I am. Hello? I don't know what that noise is, but I don't like it. What the fuck is this? Sorry I shot you. Please don't hurt me. Good lord!
Hey guys,
We're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay. What do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that?
Okay.
Okay. Where'd that ammo go that came out of you? What's this thing? Oh, cool. I see you up there. That's interesting. When nobody's around, they just hibernate like that. That's so weird. Okay. Why do all the doors have to make weird noises? What, is there something jammed in you? Fucking Christ. Oh my god, these doors. That is really annoying. I don't know what I just picked up, but I think it was important. Some magic gel. I don't know what that is. Okay. Let's move on. How do I save in this mode? Oh, okay, there's a save and quit. Hello. Come down here and play. I don't want to come out of there. Okay, so there's three of them. Nothing over here. Let's equip Mr. whatever this thing is, and bam! Holy shit! Get that from there! Yeah, fuck you. Oh, you're back up? Not this time. Alright. My conductor is sure. What the? Okay. That scared me. Go away. Ow. Okay. Oh my god. So that's what the vents look like. Plus one rate of fire. Yay. I got jumped for that. Better be worth it. I'm really liking this gun though, it's a nice gun. This one, it's okay. I found out how to melee. Well, it took me like 2 hours. What's this sign mean? Oh, locked. Looks like we're going this way! Against my better judgment.
Almost to the crossover tube.
Jason, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade! Just keep them out a little longer.
Oh shit, shit's getting intense. Okay. Let's just... Are you alive, sir? Oh. Cool, cool. Oh yeah. I get to float like a badass. Hello. That thing like used to be a dog? Game has the weirdest fucking enemies. What the hell is this shit? Oh my god. Why did I ever play this? Vent. Don't trust the vent. Oh gosh, I don't like this. Not like just gonna keep this at the ready.
There.
Yeah, I'm here. Alright, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
Alright, what about you?
Am I supposed to do that?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Something tells me turning on the generator is gonna call them towards me. Okay. Floaty mode in here? Nope. Okay. At least I was right. They would summon things. Much better if they didn't like freaking surround you. It's annoying. Is this a free health pack? Awesome. Just gonna switch to the better weapon.
Put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
Are you done sending weird shit after me? Do I have to go this way now? Yep. Keep it a little quicker, please. Oh, wow. What is with this elevator? There we go. Get me anywhere that's not here. Okay.
I knew you were too stubborn to die.
That guy's seen better days.
Is this him?
Yeah. That's him.
Isaac Clark. Great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had
much
choice.
Of a choice, yeah.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there, I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos, let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
I wouldn't mind a little bit of companionship, though. Especially against whatever's making that noise. Trying something new. The Evangelizer, that sounds fun. All right, yeah, that's useful. Pretty. What else we got? Guess we'll try out the sharpshooter. All right. Seems fairly straightforward. Loaded up. I need to get me some more ammo. I'm gonna keep doing that every fucking time. I'm an idiot. Okay. Build. Yeah, sure, we'll fuck with the. A rate of fire on there. Because why not? Thank you. we go.
Plasma.
That's the ammo I want. Yes. Something shiny's back there. I can't reach it. Is it? Oh my god, fuck.
Can't be fucking time.
For some reason, space seems like it should be the correct thing to use. Does that take out my inventory? Awesome. How come the health packs don't stack, but the stasis things do? Stasis packs. What exactly goes in this top slot? How do I switch to the other slots? I've got so many questions and not enough answers.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So you're from Puff? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough
already? I think you'll have another time for
your
couple
fights. This is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Now one.
I think something wants to kill me. What the? Okay, let's get this over with.
What? Oh, fuck.
Apparently I've got a lot more where that came from. Oh. That one scared me, not gonna lie. That one got me. I could hear. Looks like it. Anything worse than going up a ladder, the ladder tunnel, is going down one. Oh. There were dogs. Tells me, okay. Well, shit. Is that my body?
Secure here.
How are the others?
They'll live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
This weapon just sounds dangerous, and I really hope it is. Fucking hell. What the f- Oh my god. Why? Thank you. This game is a dick. It's just one giant dick. What's this? What the? Okay. This is like a co-op only thing. I guess so. Maybe not. Maybe I have to do it. This feels like a co-op only thing. Oh, okay. I get it now. I have to use the WASD keys as well. There we go. Yep, don't trust this one bit. Let's get it over with. Motherfucking. Let's take a quick break. And we'll continue. Awesome. I got a reward for shooting a deer head. There's no way she's dead. She's totally still alive. No, she's dead.
Oh my god.
Nope, she's getting drippy.
Ellie, Carver, reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
It Turn it
hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
What? Hey! A key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my god.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
That
or instructions.
Like a good thing.
This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
Alright, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from
that
there.
Sounds bad.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Something wants to kill me. Sorry. Of course he's gone. This captain has seen better days. Let's stoop around to your stuff. Wow, he stomped the ground.
Devin Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women dying to ice you. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, okay. And we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. Oh, I will be sending General. Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn mind.
General, you are dismissed.
Okay. So what was telling the captain to turn it off? It would have been the markers. Why would the markers want to be turned off? Ooh. Found Ellie's journal.
Blah blah blah. Okay.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between
there.
Ships.
If there's
no,
a way, we'll find it.
Appreciate the music. Air or the moving body. I can assure myself he is dead. I know something's gonna pop out and try to kill me. Pleasant surprise, nothing tried to kill me. What? What did I just pull out? Is this an arm? That's like his tentacle thing. Oh shit. Ew. Okay.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space, triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us.
Ah, oh, goddamn.
When the
What the fuck? Can't even fucking reload in peace. God damn. Just let me fucking breathe. Oh my god. Okay. Anything else? I thought the only vents would be on the walls. Wow. You've seen better days. There's no way that's it. There's gotta be more. Alright, fuck it. Okay, we're good. False alarm. This place isn't much better. I have a map of any sorts. No vents. Whew. Out of the quarantine. Thank God.
There you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Do you have multicolored eyes like they said you would? Blue eye, green eye. Oh, so they do. Interesting. Objective suit kiosk. Bench. I wonder what a suit kiosk is. That sounds awesome. I forgot about that objective thing. Okay. Suit kiosk. I didn't go. What's in this shit? Yay, more free shit. Change suit. I can get more badass suit. Ooh. Oh, it's a Mass Effect 7 suit. Interesting. Let's see what it looks like. That one looks pretty dope. From the image. seems like it's painful. Look at this. I feel so tribal. Matches my gun. Definitely not. You know, it does match my gun. That's cool. But not what I'm looking for. That's a lot of gold. I'm not looking for gold. Yeah, it's too much gold. No, thank you. No, thank you. Let's check out the Marauder. This. Not bad. This is Tim's armor, isn't it? I'm gonna stick with the Mass Effect 7. Can't make myself go with the Mass Effect one. Haven't checked out the Tundra one yet. Thank you. Depending on this mask, this might be it. That's pretty dope. That's a pretty dope mask, not gonna lie. But I think overall I'm gonna have to go with the one that matches my... I forget what it was. I think it was the witness suit. Yeah. It matches my gun. I like that. Upgrade state. Alright, cool, cool. There we go. Alright. Unfortunately, that is all I have time for. Very fortunately, that is all I have time for. I'm not looking forward to playing more of this. Oh, man. The jump scares are real. This game really eased me into it to start. I like that. That was nice. It wasn't scary. Everything kind of made sense. And it just got really weird really quick. I think I'm done playing. I don't know if I'll play this again. No. Stop. Exit the game, for God's sakes, exit the game. So that is it for this stream. You all have a nice day. Night. Whatever time it is. It's 11 o'clock at night here, and I have an exam tomorrow. That should be fun. Bye. Maybe. Hold on. There we go.
Get there with UPS. UPS is now hiring seasonal part-time package handlers, package delivery drivers, and driver helpers in